But the first one up and out of the saddle, that is our breakaway rider.
And this is going to be a comfortable win to collect points in the race for the Ziptrak Sprint classification. But is it more than that? Is this the launching pad for a serious breakaway?
Well, it is just 15 laps to go as well.
15 laps, 1.1 kilometres per lap.
And the riders on the right, they are returning to the race after the crash. As we see Chelsea Holmes collect the maximum points.